Here's how to put together a quick and simple herb crust. Start by adding breadcrumbs, followed by some parsley. Place a lid on and blend it all together. Next, transfer it to a sheet tray. Now this is gonna sit in the oven at the lowest setting for about an hour. Once it's nice and dry, transfer it to a separate container. And there you have it, extremely easy herb crust for your lamb or fish.